नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आरसन। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम शोइंग यू अ सिंपल एंड सिंगल यूनिट एंड दिस इज अ सेटी। अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल कॉल इट अ डिवाइडर आल्सो। एंड व्हाई आई एम शोइंग यू अ सिंगल यूनिट बिकॉज दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर डिजाइंस एंड इट्स अ मल्टी पर्पस यूनिट। दिस इज अ टू सीटर यूनिट। फर्स्ट वी टॉक अबाउट द साइज। द आउट एंड आउट साइज इज 5 feet. The depth of the seating is 24 inches and outer it's close to 30 inches and the height of this area is 2 feet again. The sitting area is 18 inches. Now these were the dimensions. Now talking about the unit itself, it's a beautiful unit with a beautiful walnut painted and it's an antique gold shading. The shading thing that you see on this, this is not the regular shading that I've shown you earlier. This is the antique shading that's been done. And the work that you see is simple yet very beautiful unit. Now about the uses part. This can be used as a standalone unit in a lobby or in an open area that you have, or you want to place something below the window. This thing works because it doesn't have a back. So it doesn't block the view. If you have a window, it goes right below the window and it works fine. A lot of people use these kind of settees for a bed bench also, ottoman as we call. So in front of the bed, these things do work very nicely. Other usage is along with a sofa. So let's say you have a big sofa set and right in front of that you have a window or a TV. In that case, instead of putting a sofa that would block a view, you can use settee like this, and the open back concept gives you the clear view, so the view is not blocked. There are several other uses I've seen for this unit. I've seen one client who used this as near their shoe rack to change their shoes. So they were sitting, they sit closely to this and they can easily change their shoes close to the shoe rack. A nice comfortable unit, and the work with the quilting on the top gives it the exemplary look that we love in the settees. Interesting part about these units is this is same from both the sides. So you put it this side or that side, it looks the same. And also if you look at the side of this unit, the same work is replicated on the sides as well. So from all the sides, the view is beautiful. The fabric part is your choice. If you want some other color, that can be done also. So in an open area that is visible from all the sides, if you keep something like this, it's a nice concept. Now about the size, see, generally if somebody asks me, I don't recommend very big settees or three-seater settee because that looks too long without the back. A two-seater is a very nice size for a settee, and this kind of design, if you have, works in almost every place wherever you want to keep this. And both side uses, as I said, so this side or that side, this is same design. A nice concept, multiple uses, and a good furniture for home can be used with bed, with sofa, as a lobby furniture, or multiple other places as per your choice. Colors are your choice, fabric is your choice, anywhere you want. This one is going to Punjab. So let us know if you want something like this to be designed for you. We can do that. Hope you like this. Thank you so much.